to be honest. That's what I'd say. If you're really competitive and you always want to have potential to win, Spirit, I think Spirit always has potential to win. Other than that, you know, play. If you go against solos, you can win with any killer. If you go against with, you know, quite organized teams, it's going to be a lot more difficult, etc., etc. I'm going to leave him. Get it though. Live, I think. Damn. You're addicted, what two?
Jali underscore won't let you use your power for 15 seconds. May.
It's very hard to see. Good dodge. Good dodge. Huh. Back.
Injalu underscore wants you to kick the first option in Jalu C unless you're in chase.
For concentration board. I have to, man. I can't have the team to come.
Injalu underscore wants you to do a 360 with killer.
Okay. Oh. No. Wow. We're almost already done with the gens, by the way. Almost. Put it down. Ah! They're almost done. They've got about one gen left, I think. Seventy-5%. Damn, you really are rushing, are you? Oh, I got some speed though. Managed to work out.
Thrill kill 1,995 wants you to do a 360 with killer.
About to rush in this again. Wow.
Injalu underscore wants you to drop this survivor and then pick up again.
Bit too late. I don't think I'm going to be quick enough. They've got nearly enough 99% on every gen. Good at gens, man. Definitely good at gens. She went for the angle where I couldn't hit her.
Scats 10 won't let you use your power for 15 seconds. May.
Go. I think that was our longest chase. Why do you walk backwards when you're chaining them in? I think it makes you pull them in faster. It used to anyway. If it doesn't, do tell.
Injalu underscore wants your first perk to be.
Okay, there he is.
Thank you.
Masala, didn't you, Bert? Almost. This is what happens when they do gens in about 5 minutes. This is the gameplay. Because it's all you can do, sadly. Why do people trade like that? It gives you some extra points at the end. Then all gameplay is with one gen or zero gens left. Yeah, exactly. Good on gens, man. That's all we've been going against today. We haven't got the best builds, obviously, but... They knew how to mouse one, man. Your best flashlight could serve all the nearest to it in rarity. Orion's, thank you for the 4 months. Blazor, thank you for the 5 months as well. Oh, I said that, didn't I?